Oh, is that Kimberly?
That's not only Kimberly. You're looking live outside. That's DDP. Oh, my. Where did he come from?
They're not going to wait until Super Brawl.
Not at all. Not at all.
They were getting ready to get in the car, Kimberly and DDP, and Scott Steiner's in the car. Scott Steiner's in the car.
He's carjacked the car and Kimberly. Oh, my. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Don't move her!
Oh, my God.
Don't move her! Somebody get out there now!
Get in the ambulance! No! Get the idiots! Get him! Come on!
Oh, oh, my God. Vance!
Please!
Oh, my God. Vance, what are we going to do now? Where are we going?
Coming now.
Where's the ambulance?
Don't touch her. Oh,
it's okay. It's okay.
Let's take a commercial break.
Don't move her!
Oh, my God.
It's okay. Take care. Keep her calm.
All right, fans, we welcome you back to the Marine, outside of the Marine Midland Arena, where we witnessed one of the most frightening scenes ever. Oh, my God.
All right, great. Okay.
It's okay. Diamond's got to get out of there.
I got it.
Where's that tape? Where's the tape?
It's in my pocket. Don't worry, I got it. Okay, this is going to be a little uncomfortable, so I apologize now.
But I'm right here, baby.
You're okay.
It's going to take quite a while for them to get her out.
Okay. It's okay. All right, I'm going to do the same thing, roll to my right. Okay.
One, two, three. Just on the side. I see.
Okay. All right. All right. Go to the back. Okay. Pick her up. Put her down. Okay. One, two, three.
Oh, she in pain.
Thank God WCW has an ambulance backstage for the safety of the wrestlers. We never expected to see this situation with Kimberly, however. God, this looks serious.
That idiot threw her out of that moving car.
It was almost as if she was ejected out of that car, Tony.
That idiot.
The rate of speed that that car, with Scott Steiner behind the wheel, sped away from the Marine Midland Arena here in Buffalo.
That man is crazy.
And that man is in a lot of trouble. And I want to say this. He's in a little bit more trouble than just getting in the ring with Paige.
It's going too far.
Come on.
I think this transcends. I think, to be honest with you, that charges brought against this man will should be discussed, to be very honest with you. How can anyone justify acting like this? Doing like this?
Right here. Okay. Okay, ready? On up. Great. Okay.
What must be going through the mind and the stomach of that man right there?
Okay, let go. Here we go.
I'm right here, baby. I'm right here.
All right, go.
I'm right here, baby.
I got it. We got it.
Well, I don't know if we're going to have a... You know what? If we never see Big Papa Pump on this program again, it'll be too soon.